After a meeting that started from past 1 p.m. until almost sundown, the House Committee on Ethics and Privileges announced it has acquired jurisdiction over Negros Oriental 3rd District Representative Arnolfo Teves Jr. following the lapse of his second 60-day suspension from the chamber. Teves was suspended for failure to physically come to work, as ordered by the House leadership. But now he has another problem before the panel, his designation as a terrorist by the Anti-Terrorism Council, a copy of which has reached the panel. Representatives of the Department of Justice, Department of Foreign Affairs, Bureau of Immigration, National Bureau of Investigation, and the Anti-Terrorism Council were in the meeting with the panel.
Pinag-aaralan pa namin kung mayroong bearing, no? Yung resolution ng ATC na dinedesignation terorista. Sapagkat sabi naman ng ATC na there's only one reason why, no, na siya ay tinagda-terorista, so that they could be able to freeze the assets. Yun lang eh, yung AMLA.
The investigation will continue to aid the panel in making its recommendation, but the panel insists it wants to hear from their colleague, not his lawyer. Teves also has to ask the speaker for permission to join via teleconferencing.
If ever Congressman Arnie Teves would want to be involved in the investigation at hindi siya makapunta dito, well, he has to make his personal request, not through his lawyers.
Teves, however, asserts that he can be represented by his counsel.
Kung ako yung nililitis, dapat akong pakinggan. I have the right to be heard personally or through a counsel.
The committee has not discussed sanctions yet, but a member admits that the House has been affected by what's been happening to Teves Jr.
First time nangyari yan sa amin. Siya ang nag-cause kung bakit ang buong kongresong ito is under scrutiny.
Teves Jr. believes the designation will be used to expel him from the House.
Of course, gagamitin nila lahat ng kaya nilang gawin. Dahil other than meron silang minamanok, may interest sila sa distrito, ang daming may mga vested interest eh. Other than gusto nila akong patahimikin.
The committee denies it is in cahoots with anyone against the lawmaker, adding that the issuance of the terrorist designation on the same day the panel was meeting was but a coincidence.
We are doing everything we can to let our people realize na ito, hindi ito railroading.
The panel may release its decision in the next few weeks. RG Cruz, EBS-CBN News.